Hello friends, welcome to my new video. In this I will provide complete information about cable creation brand headphone and microphone audio Y splitter, its features and uses. I have purchased it from Amazon India for around ₹499. Overall the package looks pretty simple and okay. Let's quickly open this package and it just contains a single semi-transparent poly cover along with product. On the front side of poly cover, you will see product details and cable creation branding. Whereas on the back side, mentioned about product model along with info on its maximum retail price, country of origin, manufacturer, import, month, year, importer, etc. Now quickly unzip the poly cover. Here is our audio Y splitter and let's see all its parts in close-up. Actually, this splitter will facilitate us to connect our professional microphone and a headphone or earphone with our devices like smartphones, etc. to record our audio and review it at the same time without detaching from phone. This function is particularly quite helpful while recording audio voiceover, reviewing audio, etc. Splitter contains one 3.5mm TRRS gold-plated jack and two female 3.5mm ports with proper depiction of headphone and microphone icons on it. Overall length is about 20 cm. First, let's detach the additional 3.5mm jack and see both the jacks from close-up. This one is an additional jack. The pole of jack and the ring is gold-plated and made up of metal. The connected 3.5mm male jack quality and build is also looks quite similar with additional jack seen earlier. Build quality of cable looks good. The cable is made up of soft nylon material and quite flexible. At the center, there is a Y junction that actually splits the headphone and microphone cable and comes with an adjusting ring that we use to manage spread between them. Overall build and quality of this audio Y splitter is quite premium. Purchase link is provided under description. Friends, hope you find this video useful. If yes, then please like, subscribe and hit bell icon so I can bring many more such useful videos in future. If you need any further info about this product, then please let me know in comment section. Thanks for watching and take care.